Hello friends, today also we are going to check the intraday jackpot scanner live performance. Some subscribers are request me to make a video today also. So I just going to make. Today we got the first one, TCS. So TCS now trading 3270 level. And another one is KTK. 118 level, KTK Bank right now. Okay, TCS is now trading 3265 level. So got another stock BEL. So selling side we got another stock BEL. Okay, 133.80 level. Now BEL is trading 133.80. So TCS is now it's moving up 3271 level. TCS and BEL, Kotak Bank also comes, it's already marked. Okay, TCS made new high 3281.90 level. So TCS and KTK Bank, there is no change. KTK Bank 25 paisa down. Okay, now TCS is 3283 level. It's trying to make new high. Okay, TCS is break new high, now 3291 level, yes it's break that level also, now 3294 level, 3295, let's see if it break 300 level. So 300 is a round number, so if it's break 300, it definitely goes up or else it comes down. Okay, now 3299 level. So this is trying to break the round number. Yes, it's break the round number. It's break the 300 round number. KTK Bank, same level, no change. BEL also same level, no change. Now see TCS a little comes down 3292 level. So whenever market touch this round number, there should be a short selling. Okay, BA is now 33.10, trying to pick new low. So now TCS and BEL on the list. BEL made new low 133. Okay, it's break the 133 level, 132.95, it's take new low. TCS is now 3290 level. So 300 is the round number. So if it break the round number again, there is a chance to go up. Now the round number acts as a strong resistance. Let's see. Okay, now TCS again break to round number. Yes, it's tail breaking the round number. BL 133.50. Bank India. Now 107.10. The scanner pop up Bank India. That's why. So we select 107.10 level. Let's see the Bank India movement. So today we got TCS, BEL, Bank India and KTK Bank. Let's watch all these stocks movement today. TCS made new high 310. So it's taking new high. Now 3312 level, it's break 3313. Yes, now 3315 level, so it's trying to take new high. So TCS made a high 3317.65. So today's jackpot stock is TCS. Yes, it's taking new high. So Bank India takes new low 106.75. BL 133.40. Okay, now Bank India takes new low 106.30. BL 133.25, there is no movement in BL right now. KTK Bank show a recline. So I just mark the day high. If any candle close above this line, plan to exit. Okay, let's see. TCS and Bank India. Okay, Bank India made new low 105.80. Okay, there is no movement in KTK Bank. Now TCS is trying to break new high. Okay, Bank India 104.75. It comes down. See, TCS and Bank India, there is no change. So I think sell side Bank India is the jackpot. Okay, it's made new low 104.65. Okay, 104.35 new low it's made. Bank India made new low 103.40. Now it's trying to break the high 3329 level. This has made new high 336.65 level. TCC is 340, it's break 340 level. Bank India made new low 102.70. So Bank India and TCS is the jackpot today. Okay, KTK close above the level, so just exit the position. Maybe it chance for recline. DEL now 132.30. Made low at 132.30. TCS picks new high 367.30. This scanner is connected to Fires terminal, so it's only working with the Fires. Okay, BL made new low at 131.60. So today we got TCS, KTK Bank, DEL and Bank India. Except KTK Bank, all other three stocks are working fine today. Some subscribers are asking me about how to get this scanner. So you should have premium membership and should open a trading account with Fires by the reference given in the description box. Then just contact me. I will share this scanner to you. Hope you like this scanner. Thank you for watching. I will be back with another trading strategy. Till then, have a nice day. Bye bye.